truck falling apart. Got four bad tires and she's hard to start. And when the weather drops below 32 and the muffler sounds like a bubble in stew, liquor's broke so I can't turn right and my driver's side window is locked up tight. So if you drive behind my truck when I go to turn, I wish you luck. Radio's broke, but the tape deck's fine. I don't have cassettes, I live in modern times. And the only CD caught in my truck is the bare naked ladies and men, they suck. And the four-wheel drive is stuck on high. I can't drive above 35. My spare is flat, back bumper's gone, and my gas light is always on. Dashboard covered with magazines. Center console won't open, oh, when they're in clean. And no trunk and the hood won't close. If you're in the back, better hold your nose. Don't touch anything, look straight ahead. Something under the seat smells like it's dead. If you touch the handle and your hand gets stuck, that's how you know you're riding in my truck. Don't you worry, it'll get us there. This old Dodge will take us anywhere. Don't mind the windshield and it's cracked. There's no guarantees we'll make it back. Think that's bad? Well, it gets much worse. My alarm goes off when I'm in reverse. My dome light works and my seats are soft. When I hit the high beat, the whole truck shuts off. So now I'm driving a rizzy road. I'm hitting the gas, but the engine won't go. Pop it in neutral and hope for the best. But the shifter broke off, it was such a mess. Brakes blew out and I was out of control. Just missed a tree and a telephone pole. Guess this Dodge is no good after all. And hell, I'm headed for a big brick wall. Look over there and I saw a cop. He yelled, "That wall there is gonna help you stop." And I looked at the wall, cried like a coward. Realized I'm only going 5 miles an hour, so I'm alright. Everything was good. He walked over, said, "What's under the hood?" I said, "Forget that, man," and told me to a garage. And I need cigarettes and fix my Dodge.